was shocked by one of the bloodiest episodes in Algeria's grim and bitter 31-month-old struggle between France and Muslim nationalists seeking independence. This is Melouza, a small native community after the raid in which every male over 15 was lined up en masse before rebel firing squads. These few escaped the raid that signaled a new wave of terrorism in Algeria. Nationalist spokesmen answered denunciations. Charges. Without mercy in the cause of Arab nationalism.